Welcome back to Ohio Valley Wrestling, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing first for our next event, 444 pounds, Jason Lee, Derrick King, the Suicide Blondes. And their opponents.
Well, those crazy cousins, Derrick King and Jason Lee, here tonight without Rip Rogers, who I understand has taken Phil Fair to his Alcoholics Anonymous meeting, but the Blondes will face these two men. First, the roughneck from Chicago, Illinois, BJ Payne, and the man who lives to steal the show, Flash Dean.
241 pounds out of Chicago, Illinois, BJ Payne. And his partner, 232 pounds out of Indianapolis, Indiana, Flash.
Well, Dean, this is going to be a tremendous fast break offense from both these teams. Both teams rely on their maneuverability. And it will be a fast-paced competition here. And boy, we heard some strong words from the Big Show in the previous segment after that attack by Bowling Services. And now Big Show, firmly in the thick of things in OVW, has got to concentrate on both the Disciples of Sin. And there's five of them, folks, at Bowling Services. And last time I counted, with the agents and managers and representation, there's at least eight of them. So the Big Show has some enemies. But right now, Flash making an enemy out of Derrick King. Nails his man with the right fist, sends him across the ring, nails him with the elbow, and the tag to BJ Payne. And Flash and BJ Payne, another team that are ready, willing, and able to take on the Disciples of Sin, especially Slash and Damien, at any opportunity, and are ready to do just that here tonight, no matter what may come.
Here comes Jason Lee, and here's what's coming. They're both of them working on those arms. Double chops again. A third BJ, a fourth one from Derrick King.
Wait a minute, what in the world?
We got popcorn and stuff.
Chris Michaels and Sean Casey have just come to ringside here. Of course, Michaels and Casey and the Blondes were the final two teams in the tag team tournament to decide who would meet the NWA World Tag Team Champions at Friday the 13th. Of course, our taping schedule indicates we have taped this show 2 days before that event, but it airs the day afterwards, and one of these two teams, the Blondes or Casey and Michaels, could very well be the NWA World Tag Team Champions by the time that you see this program. But what the hell are they doing at ringside?
Popcorn in the rain. They're out here. They're blocking everyone's view on the front row. I wish they'd just get out of here.
They act like they just came to sit down in the stands and watch the old ball game or something. They got popcorn. They got Cokes in their hand. And they're razzing the Blondes. They're getting on Derrick King and Jason Lee, who are having their asses handed to them by Flash and BJ Payne, lateral press. And Jason Lee gets his foot to the ropes and forces the break. But Casey and Michaels, this is ludicrous.
Man, the Blondes in a bad way right now. BJ and Flash having their way with them. Comes off the right across the ring. Oh, man, what a clothesline from Flash. This young man with an attitude, buddy, and he wears it proudly.
Boy, I tell you, Flash is the original man with attitude, and as we said at the top of the match, he lives to steal the show. He will put his own body on the line. He will risk his own health and the longevity of his career just to steal the damn show, and right now, he's doing it again with Derrick King. Every time Derrick King makes a move, Flash has the counter. The 25-year-old, 7-year veteran in this profession, inverted atomic drop to Jason Lee, but Derrick King just glommed Flash from behind. Now, since Flash the corner, reversal. Miscue by the Blondes, super kick by Flash. Jason Lee off the rope with the clothesline, and Flash is down.
Meanwhile, Casey and Michael still throwing crud in the ring out here. Jason Lee drops a big elbow on Flash, who is obviously stunned. The referee Ray Ramsey keeping an eye on everything. But now they're distracted again. Casey and Michaels out here, totally uncalled for, ladies and gentlemen, uncalled for.
Well, neither one of these two teams, the Blondes nor Casey and Michaels, the most popular men in the ring. But they definitely have problems with each other. Look at the teamwork by the Suicide Blondes. Cover on Flash. Ray Ramsey down for the count. 1, 2, Flash out. Flash and BJ Payne and the Blondes will be part of that huge Litchfield event at the Grayson County Middle School. Next Saturday night, October 21st, we invite all of you out there to see the Big Show from OVW, including the Big Show himself. And as well, BJ Payne, this Tuesday night at St. Therese, goes one-on-one with the Demon of the Deep Leviathan. But the teamwork, the incredible, intricate teamwork of the Suicide Blondes coming to the fore here as they continue to pressure Flash.
Right now, however, Jason Lee, one of his faults, if you ask me, he likes to talk to the crowd a little bit too much. He should have been on Flash a lot sooner. Rip Rogers would have been here and have been screaming at him about that.
Well, Hustler right Rip now, Rogers picked a great time to take Phil Fair to the Alcoholics Anonymous meeting with Casey and Michaels here at ringside. They're trying to distract the Blondes. splash! Neckbreaker DDT! My God, can you believe it? The innovative maneuvers of Flash, the showstopper and the show stealer. Flash with a neckbreaker to Jason Lee and a DDT to Derrick King, and he makes the tag to BJ Payne. And BJ Payne, the Roughneck, the former college football All-American from Chicago, is moving in the ring with the Suicide Blondes and their impersonation of ping pong balls.
Comes off big, big backdrop, ducks under that clothesline. Oh, Jason Lee kissing canvas at the hand of BJ Payne down for the cover. Derrick King forced to break the hold.
Well, now Flash across the ring nails Derrick King, referee Ray Ramsey, trying to restore order. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. BJ Payne went for the slam. Jason Lee with the... Oh, my God. Did you see it? Jason Lee went to roll BJ Payne up. BJ ducked. And Casey and Michaels threw the coke right in the eyes of Jason Lee. And now BJ Payne with a sky high. They've done it. BJ Payne and Flash are the winners. But you got to give the assist, even though it wasn't asked for, to Casey and Michaels. Flash and BJ win it. And there'll be another day with these two teams, folks. Stay with us. The hot new sensation, David Nelson, is in action when we come back.